Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Today, the people speak to an open mic.
Lucians follow fashion, you know? They want to dress like the foreigners and stuff, and they dress something like, I go like, the dress I seen some of the women have on them. Oh my God, that's a good thing I have a daughter. You don't have a shame, you know? And that out. I know where they get that style from, you know? Like, where are the traditional dressing? You need some, you cover your body and hold yourself. I like to sit. I'll be honest, I like to sit, but it's indecent, man, you know? I want the ladies and them to pull up their socks and dress more ladylike. Yeah, your body's your temple, you know, take care of yourself, you know, and you come in town and you have a thing tight up, you know, that play no role, man. That go make nobody want you, check it.
There are godly people in St. Lucia, right? But as to being a godly nation, that have a lot to be desired, because it's not everybody that's godly. Godly means you are following God, you're living by God's principles and not by the principles of man. Your government alone is not a godly government. Everybody, our government is not a godly government, because if it was a godly government, they would be following the principles of God. There would be love across the board. Look at how politicians treat one another. Look at how they treat the people. Even the promises they make, they can't keep it. God ain't making no promise he can't keep.
Any doctor you're going to see, you need your history to give you care. How can a sheep come and give you, or doctors come and give you care, right, without your history? And majority of people in St. Lucia go to a hospital. Anything you do in a hospital, whether it's x-ray, whatever the test they do on you, they keep it in the hospital. They don't give it to you unless you're going to see a private doctor. Right? And so when you're going to see a private doctor, they give you a test, and they need your history to follow up. Right? So I'm saying 6 days on this island, St. Lucians should really pay attention to what they're going to do.
I would like to see the government, the money they have wasting, doing nonsense with it. Build a home, put the fellas on the road. Too much fellas walking on the road, dirty, eating in garbage tin. Too much young people to have a home, they can rest their head. That's why they're sleeping in the market, they're sleeping in different places. I would like the government to do something about that.
This is a college. That's where we have the highest institution in terms of education.
Which college?
Suffolk Community College. Okay. Plus we have OECS, big official, going up and down there. And the road is so deplorable, and so on. I'm just begging to the whosoever responsible, give us some road, give us some comfortable road. At least when the overseas diplomat comes, they could ride on a comfortable road.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.